Hey there! If you're anything like me, you've seen your fair share of virtual backgrounds. Most of them aren't especially professional or convincing, with blurry edges around people's faces and backgrounds that bleed through. The secret behind a good look isn't the background image, it's using a green screen. And if you're looking for a great portable option, check out our video on the Webaround. Once you've picked up your green screen, you could just use one of the backgrounds that come with your meeting platform, but why would you want to use the same background as everyone else? In this video, we'll show you how to create a professional, branded background image that'll make you stand out at your next online meeting. First, set up an account on canva.com, a free online design tool that will let you create your image in a flash. Click Create a Design, Custom Size, and create an image that's 1920 by 1080 pixels. Give your design a title like My Background Image. Then, add a background by clicking the Background tab and picking from among a smorgasbord of options. In general, I recommend keeping it simple, with a single color that isn't too flashy. Just click the color palette, click the plus button, and pick out the color you'd like. For example, I'll just pop in the code for my brand color. Alternatively, you can pick from among the patterns, gradients, textures, and abstract images in the Canva library. Again, keep it simple and professional. If your brand is a bit quirky, head on up to that search bar and look for a fun image that suits you. But remember, you're going to appear in the video, so leave the center of the image clear. Now, let's add a high-res version of your logo. A scalable format like SVG is best. Head on over to Uploads, click Upload Media, and then upload from your device or cloud storage. Once your logo has uploaded, click on it to add it to the canvas. Then, drag it to the upper right or upper left corner. Remember, you don't want to cover it up with your body during your video calls, so keep it small and out of the way. You can click on the logo, then drag the box to resize it. Now let's download the background image by clicking on the download button. Select PNG or JPEG for file type, then click download. Now it's time to add your background image to your meeting software. Every platform is slightly different. I've included detailed instructions in the notes below. If you're on Zoom, open Preferences and go to Background and Filters. Click I have a green screen and the plus button to upload a new background image. Then, simply select the image you want and you're ready to go. And that's it! In under 5 minutes, you've created a background image with your logo for free. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. We've also got tons of other content on our YouTube channel and website. Check it out.